This is, there's a lot of food behind you.
Yes, during National Salvation Army Week, we've been collecting food for our food pantry, and we decided to make it a friendly competition between our office and our church staff versus the thrift store staff. And so behind me, you're gonna see the office and thrift store, the office and the church staff. This is all of our stuff that we've collected so far. And so we're going to count it all at the end of the week, and we will see who won.
I think we did.
But the thrift store may have something up their sleeve. But I think it's safe to say that the office and the church staff won this competition.
Well, and the community wins ultimately, because you're now able to put this all back into the community.
Yes, absolutely. All the items that were collected, whether it be the food items or the hygiene and cleaning products that we've collected as well, it'll all be distributed during our food pantry on Tuesday.
So it's been Salvation Army Week. You've been in the community all week, and you kind of conclude it today with just kind of a party and just letting the community come and learn even more about the Salvation Army.
Yes, we've been feeding in local apartment complexes. We've had our youth tea party and anniversary celebration for our youth groups. We've done a lot of different things. And then today is kind of our big finale with our family day that we have here. So at the thrift store, we have a variety of sales, and we have a bounce house that's outside. And then, of course, we're still collecting canned foods and items for our food pantry. And then we have our canteen, which is our mobile kitchen that's parked outside. And we're handing out free meals that have hot dogs and applesauce and chips and water. And we're handing all that out. And then our staff and volunteers are giving out information about all of our programs here at the Salvation Army.
Well, this is great, just because you do this all the time, but so many people don't get to see this. We see the kettles, mm-hmm. but there's so much more to the Salvation Army than the kettles.
Yes, everyone knows this at Christmas time with those wonderful red kettles and the bells outside of the stores, but we do so many other things throughout the year. And so we're hoping that this Family Day event is just the beginning of many more events of this nature to come. And we look forward to taking our canteen out into the community and serving hot meals to those who need it.
And I guess if people want information about the Salvation Army, just stop by here, or you're very accessible.
Yes, you can come by our office that's located at 2014 C Lafayette Boulevard, and then our store is at the other end of the shopping center at 2010 Lafayette Boulevard, or you can call our office, and our number is 540-373-3431, or you could check us out on Facebook with all the new things that we're doing at the Salvation Army Fredericksburg Corps Facebook page.
Well, with everything starting and now to open up so much more, and you're so involved, thanks for what you do, because the needs are so great right now.
Yes, the need is still great. We are still seeing people who are in need of food and who are in need of utility and rental assistance as well. So the Salvation Army has not closed its doors since the pandemic started, and we're not going to close them now.